Welcome to part 41 of the White Huns campaign for Total War Attila. Now in the last part, the action kind of concentrated very much down in this area where we swept in and destroyed Hispania, just basically to create a safe zone for the economic hordes that are now operating up in this area. And you can see, and the armies are now in a position to start pushing north against the Caledonians. And you can see here we've got in this area here. Ooh, look at that garrison. That's what you call a garrison. That could be an interesting battle. So I think what we are liable to need to do is where's the border? I think what we're gonna have to do here is
God be praised. How can I help?
Kind of come
get moving
to here.
Is that so?
In camp.
Ready for battle.
I think you can across the border in camp, because I think the ideal would be to draw some of these armies out or drive them off.
Quiet,
so
be
there.
How can I help?
And I think from
ready
this point
battle
of view, I think you can come round here.
Your next command.
Just to camp. And that will basically
ready for action.
I think faction
start
leader
you have
come
more
to
organs?
This point and in camp.
Ready for battle.
And you're in. This here, Caesaraugusta. That's Emerita Augusta. That's Pax Augusta. I think you can just up to here and in camp. Looks like we're actually making a fair amount of cash, but
what do you wish of me?
I think you can.
Is that it?
Army can move up to here.
Ready for more orders.
So we're now in a position to start the war. And let's have a look at the. It's got a big garrison here, so.
Come, sit, share my fire.
See, the Caledonians have massive. So do the garrisons here. So I don't know actually what allows them to build such large garrison. Chieftain Huts. Got a Celtic band. Oh, it's these level 4 fortified cities, so
thirsty for
this
battle.
Is going to have to be the attacking force, so I think we're going to
how can I help? Move out.
And here we go, guys. We're going to go in for a war. Declare war on the Caledonians. We're not going to call our allies in.
Let them cower. None will escape.
I'd like to see these guys in operation. Let's fight this just for the fun of it, or maybe not. No, I think we're not going to bother with this. Take this settlement down. And of course we're going to sack it. And
come, sit, share my fire.
I think we're kind of just take you over from there.
Quar be praised. How can I help?
And you can raise it. these guys are actually taking attrition because we're in the snow. And
what do you want?
I think you can push through that way.
Yes.
You can just stand there.
For the gods. Yes.
And I think we can just.
I could do more. Is there nothing else?
Push that side there.
Yes.
I think we'll just move you around there.
Are you sure that's all?
And you can stand there. So, the old Caledonians have got some pretty big armies here, so this is not going to be an easy run. Infantry encampment. Can't build. And what we're going to go for here is integrity from this army. That's good. We're going to cover some bartering grounds there, purely and simply so that we've got the ability to recruit spies. What's the food in this area? 23. Elders, yurts. I think. Where's the communal grounds? Get the communal grounds in here. Get you off and running. And I think these areas are doing pretty well. You don't really have the food for that. Over here, these armies are set up pretty good. Archers encampment. Go with the archers encampment there. We need to get up to. Where is it? Is. Archers. Yeah, military recruitment. And then that should complete the military capability. I think that should complete this. Yeah, archers encampment, that will give us the final building for our military victory. And I think we're going to go for an intern now.
For the gods.
Got a warlord here. Looking good. What we'll see now is whether the Caledonians pull away or attack. Just keep pushing these various forces back, I think. Not going to go aggressive at the moment because we've got the mountains to cover, and that will be a problem. Well, it looks like the Caledonians are actually pulling back a little bit, which could be useful, but at the same time we're now moving back into the snow, so we're going to have to be very much aware that these armies will need to encamp to, how can you say, be able to maintain and grow stronger. Actually, I think maybe it's time for one of those economic hordes to start developing a few more forces. I think we need to think about giving one of them a military capability. So, distract. Has been blessed with a daughter. Mercenary commander passing through. Just do that. We'll accept his offer. And while we're here, we'll have a quick look at the family. Let's see if any one of these guys is kind of here at the top. The heir. You're in there. You need to do something. You ideally you should get married, but there's no one to marry you to. Because this is a warlike family and you've got lots of princesses and stuff to get married to. You should get married, but we've got no one to marry them to. Got your Red Rider. So let's see if this guy can. Oh, you can't move. Oh, I should never have moved him back, should I? Think we're gonna have to get back into contention territory again.
Warriors all. Guards be placed. Excitement.
You can.
Ready for battle.
Re-encamp. I mean, there's a. I think there's a. A little Pictish army hanging around there. I think we're.
Sabotaging.
I don't want them slipping round the top here. Opportune failure. Oh well.
Yes.
I mean, we're going to have to use our agents very, very carefully here. I think
yes.
Can probably just pull it back a little bit.
I could do more.
And you're out on this front here. I mean, I think this is the probably the bigger, most developed army. I think. Oh, I don't know. Yeah. You've got some tier twos, tier threes. Was the general like? Is your tier two general? But I think you're more in the right place to do something. Although it's going to take you a little while to get military capability. So what's this army like? And what's your recruitment?
Fight with us. Come fight with
I think
us.
Actually. I think we'll give you a couple of noble Akatsi by raiders. Right. And if I'm correctly, this is got a massive garrison and a tier.
Warriors all.
You're the army to sweep in and attack.
None will escape. Come, sit, share my fire. Tengri guides my steps.
Actually,
lay siege to their hovels. Warriors retreat for the tribe.
I think we're
warriors all. We cannot do that.
Oh, we didn't push him off far enough. Let's go for it. It's a. They've got lots of cavalry in the garrison. And they've obviously got another army coming in, so this could be interesting. We've got our noble archers, or what's our noble Akatsi riders, army, if you want to call them. Nice and dry, so we can start the deployment. I think this is the direction we're going to break in from. Now, the odds are the attacking army will, or the supporting army will, come in from the right there, so I think we're. I think I'm going to take a chance. I'm going to put you out on the flank there. You are more mobile. Come back here.
As you say.
So here we go, guys.
Reinforcements enter the fray.
Yep, good. And
the enemy draws near.
Guys can keep moving that way. Actually looking for poisoned archers. Oh, nice shot.
Their tower has fallen. Good news.
The scourge of Christ.
Actually, I think we'll get you to smash a hole in the wall there, actually.
Gates are no more than firewood now.
Horse archers. You can kind of form up here. As I say, these assault troops can come in that way.
We have destroyed their defences.
You to keep. So you can. Now we've got a hole in the defences, you can focus on that. And we've kind of smashed our way through. So. Yep, and I think you guys can now.
Large
Onagar.
Fire on the enemy.
You can just keep start punching through. Horse archers in. And these guys can just smash their way through.
Enemy units have been rallied.
Enemy units have been rallied. You guys can come in this way. Archers. I'm not sure where the enemy is coming from, but.
They will bleed for us.
We're now charging through. So, here we go. You guys onto heavy shot position. just keep charging in. Guys, keep there, and we'll bring up the next rank. Actually, you can just come up here for the moment. Just keep pouring the fire in over the top onto these guys. Sorry, I'm getting not saying much. I'm getting just a bit intense, this one. Then again, they're always quite often pretty intense, so this is all my infantry. Where's my other infantry? I don't know what you're doing up here. I think you can come up behind. Horse archers. And I think you guys can, I think if we can keep drawing these forces in, we can probably do a lot of damage just hacking our way through these front gates. I think you guys can get in even closer so you can fire behind. Basically hit their troops as they're coming in. Heavy shots. I want you guys this way please. Aaron's chosen. I mean, we're probably lobbing a lot of fire onto troops at the back, but I think we're get you guys pushing on there. Get you guys basically attacking and these troops as they come in from behind. Keep the guys pushing through. I think have I got any more archers left? Yes, I've got a couple more. Got some fresh horse archers. Oh, got an oligarch coming, attacking in there, but they're probably going to kill more of their own troops. And
men are broken and running for their lives.
No, push through, guys, push through. A lot of javelin men coming in here, but I think dropping all that fire behind them is going to have a big effect. Archers. These guys are all bunched up. Pain in the neck. So we're pushing through on against them. Or is the Hindu Kush taking a little bit of damage? I think we. Where's my cavalry? just keep piling in.
Enemy units have been rallied.
Yep, just keep pushing through, guys. And where's my fresh archers? I think I want you in. I think we could push a couple of these horse archers through in a melee capability. So I think we've got them.
The enemy are losing their advantage.
And we can now start to these guys through. Sorry, I'm not saying much. Oh, this looks like they're breaking. Yep. Oh, that was that. Oh. Well, we took 696. We've kind of really devastated them. That was quite a intense battle. I think against this Custer and lost one unit. So
for the gods.
And
thirsty for battle.
Well, they both lost one unit each, so
for the tribe. Warriors,
I think you can actually do the raising. Because you've got actually less damage, and I think this one, the army that's going to need to recuperate. Is this burnt all the way out to there? That's, I think we're
going
to sneak you back across the border. You've got one tooth shepherdage. The trouble is, if I recruit these,
fight with us,
it's going to take two turns, so can't recruit those. I think what we're going to do is merge up those guys to give a
fight,
bit of a strength.
Make your ancestors proud.
And I think you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep, and I think
we need good fighters.
Getting you guys in, looking strong.
Ready for action.
No, and there's no mercenaries to recruit, although why I'm looking for mercenaries, I've got no idea. So we had a bit of a battle there. And
thirsty
I think
for battle.
Think get you that ones that can upgrade you to the maximum.
On the move, lads.
Kind of bring you up to here.
Your next
and
command.
You can encamp. What's this? This is Talentum. That's Custacea. I don't want these armies to be left too far behind. I want them operating, but at the same time I want them keeping pretty close together so that they can move. I think you're going to be quite happy doing your double recruiting there. And I think you can
come
just
sit,
move up that
mind
way.
Is there nothing else? Yes.
think you can move down around here. Because we've now got a problem of how to get across this pass. So this army may have to go around that way. These will have to push through this way.
What do you want?
Yes.
You're just going to chill out there. Oh, you can't move. We've got a bit of a convention going on there. Right, so what we got to do now is go through the...
For the tribe.
Yeah, doing okay.
Come,
you're doing okay.
Share my fire.
You're doing okay. I think once you... one of the, I think it's the first one of these armies that will...
Thirsty
got
for
two,
battle.
So it's a good chance it'd be this one.
Ready for battle.
Infantry encampment, I think. Got a bit of food, but I think I'd rather get that up. Looking good, you've still got 36. Question is, do I drop another horde? Change buildings, minus 16. Attrition, yeah, well, because that's... you're kind of set up in this snow. Yeah, let's do it. Let's raise another morale when versing. There, you're a mentor, agent experience, board health, morale, eastern authority, minus one. God. Marksman, taskmaster, sage, champion rider. So, I think... you can there, and of course straight away we're going to get you to recruiter, and I think we could push you. You can stay there and you can move back to this direction. So we've got another army going, so we're going to go for another in turn.
What do you want?
Got an outrider here operating, get over intelligence.
Ready for action.
A general. So you're doing okay. Got plenty of cunning. I'm gonna go for an end turn. So we're in. Oh, time's gone pretty quickly actually on this. Oh, they're trying to sneak round. At least the agent situation seems to have eased off a bit. So, back to the family tree. Who was it who finished their term as a Dread Rider? Kurz and Tudilla. So, where's Kurz? Yep, and you're still a Dread Rider because you haven't really got any motion yet, bugger. So are you. Definitely need to get some of you guys to pile up some experience. And a bit of rank. Herpes. Sounds a bit like a disease. You can get in as a ward growth, integrity, commanded force. I want something that gives integrity to everything. Wealth from all horde buildings. I think we'll make you into a venerable elder then. That could be useful. Grand despoiler. Can't understand why you can't. Previously attained. Oh, no, actually. Pop you in there. It's probably going to cause a bit of unrest, but So these guys certainly need to. Right, we've got some Pictish armies around here, so. They're a bit beat up.
Glory be praised. How can I help? On the move, lads.
Actually, I think what we're going to do is. This army, I want you back as far as you can get this way.
Is that all?
And you can encamp. You can encamp. And I think. We've got a couple of small damaged armies here, which I think you should be able to take on in the field. And. But we got. Two armies here, one's pretty damaged, but I think what we're going to do is I think we're discretion needs to be the better part of valor, I think. So I think we're pull you back to here.
You have more orders?
Because you're now split up.
Ready for battle.
Got the question now is do I strike in against these armies? You're a little bit damaged, you're a little bit damaged. How far can you go? Part of me says it's zonking against this arm, this settlement here. It's a calculated risk, but just see if we can go for an auto resolve on this one. Decisive victory. Sack it. And we've oh, they've run away.
For the tribe. Ready for action.
Part of me actually says kill their king. Because we've got the cash. Take
on the move,
forces.
And how can I help?
You can come in and chase those off.
Sword of my people.
It's going to cost us move a bit out. Of cash, but I think being aggressive, I think, might actually be more effective than being timid, because we've now kind of. Damage this, and I think if we can put a misdirect on to this army, Blood Riders, critical failure, great, I've lost her, and we've got a couple of units hanging around here, and you're kind of
ready for action.
I think we're gonna just bring you
starting
this
out.
Way. I mean, it could be a bit of a mistake, but we've got this army now sat kind of looking there. This army's pushed over this way, and these guys can come back if these pull away. I doubt if either. Oh, you can encamp, but you can't. And you're pretty damaged, so you're probably going to need to fall back. And this army support this. This one's going to have to come back for some R&R, and then the other army will have to come forward to support this one in this area here. And I think these guys can recover and fight if necessary. So I think we can squeeze out one more turn. So let's just have a
for the tribe.
So you're looking good. Plenty of food. Integrity plus one. How's the integrity here? Oh, you're good. So I think we can make you into a about like a
ready for action.
You're a bit low on food, so. And how's the integrity with this? Yeah, oh, you've got plenty, so.
Come, sit,
archering grounds, campfires, I think we're going to get you with that. And you're looking good. And this is my little new army here, the Golden, whatever they're called. And I think we'll just drop you. Actually, where's the artisan's huts? I think we'll get you in this communal ground straight away. So, here we go, guys, for another end turn. Forgot about that agent. Oh well, it seems the agents are back, so we're going to have to kind of loyalty plus one and your morale when attacking. Oh, it looks like they actually hit one of my economic hordes. So, political favours. Oh, you can decree it. You've got plenty. Yeah, so it looks like the agents are back, so the interns have just got long again. And I think
for the gods.
I think if you
will escape,
we'll auto resolve that. Kill the Caledonian king. Decisive victory, lost another unit. Why is that red? We're just going to raise that, I think. Because you guys are now going to fall back.
Quar be praised. How can I help?
I think what we're going to do is this army can smack this one.
On our way. Leave none alive.
Just going to just kill off this guy. And
tenderly guides my steps.
So you're coming in this way. Can you
ready for battle? On our way to battle. We cannot do that. Kill.
Right.
Sword of my people. We can't do that. You have more orders? We cannot do that.
Can you reach them?
Quar be praised. How
can
they're
not going to be able to reach them, are they? No.
For the gods.
You can't, so you guys are just going to have to chill out there.
Quar be praised. How can I help? Warriors all.
Miss Army.
For the gods.
Oh, let's go for it. We've got plenty of cash, so. We can kill the Caledonian king. I know they're small armies, but they can be a nuisance. And it's all experience for these guys, so. And you can encamp. And we're probably going to get a bit of contention. I think guys can just move into that position. In camp. So, where are you? You're in Talentum. You're in Talentum. So there's a little bit of contention there. So I think what we're going to do is, this is you can move back this way.
Is there nothing else?
And in camp.
Warriors all.
You can move back this way and in camp. You're kind of sat there. Don't know what that message is, but and we're doing okay.
How can I help?
Quite happily, you need to retreat back to do some recovery. You're sat there quite nicely now. We've kind of pushed through this area here. You're kind of quite happily pegging back this army. This army's got some forces here. I think maybe you can get a couple of infantry here. I think that might actually give us the maintain the total number of units. Yes, we've now passed the number of units. We've recorded the technologies, and we've. Oops, no, sorry, wrong one. So. Got 18 technologies, we're 5 short of getting that. So, I think we're going to... One more turn, guys. So, certainly going to go with authority and cunning. Oh! The Eastern Romans are up to something at the moment. I'm not sure what it is, but they are. That was certainly had a long stop and think period there. And I think the.
Ready for battle! Ready for action! On the move, lads! Blood and iron!
Just gonna keep chasing the the picks along this way.
Tengri guides my steps. Thirsty for battle. Quar be praised. How can I help? Get moving.
Can you get right up to Is this edge. Else? I think I might save that for the next part, guys. Yeah. Where's the army that you did the
ready for battle?
And I think you need to get back here to encamp and recruit or do some R&R.
Your next command.
And I think you're just gonna have to come up round to this position. And
is there
just
nothing else?
Camp so you can recover. You're kind of set. And I think you can kind of that's Taraco. So I think you can just chill out here for the moment just in case there's any trouble. And
for the god. A soul will fly.
If we can.
Path is barred.
Yep, thank you. So you can.
Yes.
Kind of come up round here because I think these armies. It's one of the problems of getting through this area is dealing with these armies. I think these guys are in Osteria, so I think you can. Yeah, I think you can kind of. Now that's Osteria, so. Can just kind of move up to there. This is where are you now? You're currently in a Siplo.
Not possible.
You can just creep up this coast and camp there.
Come, sit, share my.
You can kind of just move around to this area. Camp. You're currently in Talentum. You guys are okay. Let's see if we can.
Share my fire. Ready for battle. Destroy them.
And. Sorry, this is going to have to be another auto-resolve, guys. Just going to kill the captives.
Thirsty for
I
battle.
Think you can sneak Sword across the border and encamp.
Ready for action.
We can come up God just there and encamp. Excitement. So, you're looking good. You've
come, sit, share my fire.
I think what we can do is merge up these guys a bit. I think I'm going to get rid of these and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then we've got some 4 there. I think I'm kind of inclined to do Hunnic ambushes. Let's have a look. Let's see if we can get some more. Still like my spec sign. Hunnic ambushes. Health. Ammunition 12. I mean, these guys are totally different order of troops. And actually, let's. 57 melee damage 34. Got these guys have the higher morale, but I don't know. These guys seem to 67. Let's put one of these in.
Are you ready to do your duty?
Axemen. I think these axemen are quite useful. This attack against infantry. I think from an offensive capability, because these guys are good, but I think we need someone to be able to hack through. Although this is actually a cavalry unit.
Warriors all.
So you're running with 5. You're running with 5, actually. Let's.
Come fight with us.
Get my. Some more Spetsion. I mean, these guys are not brilliant, but. I've got loads of chevronage. Damage. These actually guys actually have more. Actually have more melee attack and defense than. Oh well, never mind. So, and I think
yes.
You can
what?
Start to move forward. You can move forward. I think you can start moving forward now. Oops, I don't know why I woke that lot up. So, oh, we've got all Western Romans in here. think we'll just have a quick look at the map now. So we've kind of pushed through here. We're now on this kind of borderland here. Actually, let's have a quick look at diplomacy. So we've got the Caledonians down to 6 settlements, but we've now pushed them across the border here. And so we've got the Huns. Why are we at war with the Huns?
Well, why do you trouble my digestion today?
So we're at war with the Huns. When did that happen? Oh well, that could be fun. So let's just have a look at the... So... According to this, we're third. So we've got the Huns and the Eastern Romans, 13 regions, the Geats, Suevis, the Caledonians have 6 regions, the Jutes up here. Looks like things are going to get interesting. And I say this army can do a little bit of R&R. I don't think whether you can... I suppose you could recruit some more. Maybe we can block up these guys a bit. Recruit another one of those. Oh well, it's going to be 2, but you can quite happily sit here. And you can recruit. A scanner there, but this guy can train them up, so. And. You've been around a long time, and you're pretty good. I don't think I've got a replacement for you. But like chargers. Replacement now is the 62 armor. It's got more armor, actually. Yeah, maybe actually can look. Yeah, your upgrade is to this. I think we're just replace you. Actually, we can recruit camels here, isn't it? 38, 32. I think we're. I think that will bring it in, and you can sit here for 2 turns. 64.50. Actually, morale 111, 64.50. I think what we're going to do is get rid of you and bring in some more of these. I think it's better to might be better to get to some bit more. I mean, I don't know. Let's melee defense. Now I think we'll go with the more aggressive troops because this is an assault army. It shouldn't be needing to get on the defensive. I think their job is to going to be hacking through the opposition. So. What we're going to do now is run round. So, how we got food is low here, so I think got preserved. I think you're going to have to go with that.
For the gods.
Preserve food, meat, wagons. I think I'd like to expand that. Bartering grounds, nomadic trade.
For the gods.
You're okay. You're for quite happily chugging along in here.
Ready for action. Warriors all.
You're doing okay.
For the tribe.
This is the army that I really want to build up. I think we'll wait so that we can start to get some military recruitment in here. So that this army can start to build up. in the sense of being able to mount an attack, and then that will give us basically, once this army comes up to full strength, that will give us three attack groups working together. And what we've got at the moment is we've got you, you've got artillery, you've got artillery, and so these are the two field armies. And what we can have is an assault army and a field army working together. So you're going to be a field army. So I think that's it. I think I've rambled on long enough, guys. I hope you've enjoyed the episode, and until the next time, whatever you do, enjoy your gaming.